Hello everyone and welcome to the video lecture on low pass median filter. Now we have studied the theoretical background of median filter in previous sessions. So there we have studied that this median filter is used to remove the salt and pepper noise present in the image. Now here it is one 8x8 image which is having constant gray level for this region and for this region, means actually the given image is having like this. Here some gray level is there, and at this half portion of the image another gray level is present, and in between this gray level there are some noise present. So you can observe this value for the pixel, it is 250. Similarly this value of the pixel, it is 250. So these are nothing but the noise values present in the given image. Now with the help of this median filtering, we are going to remove such type of noise from the image. For that, what we have to do, we have to apply a mask over the image, and that mask in case of median filter is nothing but the empty mask. So this is one 3x3 mask. We'll place this 3x3 mask over this region, and now here the coefficient W1 to W9 of this mask are empty coefficient. So what we have to do, the area for which this mask overlaps from the image, only that pixels we have to consider, and we have to arrange these pixels in case of either ascending or descending order, and from that we have to select the median value, and that median value we have to place where the center of mask can coincide with our pixel from the image. So that is nothing but this particular pixel. So here this pixel can get replaced by the median value. Likewise we have to apply this mask over our whole image, and we can able to remove such type of noise present in the image. Now we'll solve one numerical based on this median filtering. There we can see how we can remove this noise present in the image. So here one example is given, a small image is given, 3x3 image. So we have to compute the median value for the marked pixel. So this is the marked pixel, and for this marked pixel we have to compute the median value. So what we'll do, we'll place our mask over this image. Since here the image is 3x3 image, we'll use the mask size of 3x3, okay, and we will rearrange the pixels which are coming under this mask, and then will rearrange that pixels in either ascending or descending order. So first step we have to follow, that the pixels are arranged in ascending or descending order. So we'll arrange the pixels in ascending order. It is up to you that you can either use ascending or descending order. Here I am going to use ascending order. So these are the pixels 1 5 7 2 4 6 3 2 1. So ascending order, in that two pixels are having 1, two pixels are having 2 value. So 1 1 2 2, then next value of the pixel is 3, then 4, then 5 6 7. So 3, then 4 5 6 7. So we have arranged these 9 pixels in ascending order like this. Now in step 2 we'll compute the median value. So I'll again write down this. So median value can be computed. So this is nothing but the median value for the ordered pixel. So original image is this. After median filtering, we can write down the median filtered image or 3x3 image. Output image is also 3x3. Here only the pixel where the center of our mask can coincide, only that pixel value is going to change. And if we see, our mask is 3x3, image is 3x3, and that's why only this pixel is going to change. So the value of the pixel 4 or the median value for pixel 4 is equal to 3. So in place of pixel 4, we'll put the value 3, and the rest of the pixels from the image will remain as it is. So it will be 1, 5, 7, then 2, 6, 3, 2, 1. So by this way, we can solve the numerical based on the median filtering. Thank you for watching the video.